where Donna lives. So think twice. It's just another day for you. You and me and Jay Wick. I love Donna more than you will ever know. So don't criticise my love for Donna. Because you will never know how much I love her. Okay? I met Donna in 1988. That's when Dirty Dancing was doing great. To the man on the street. She loves her mum and dad, doesn't she, Donna?